domestic violence is wrong.
Johnson says the murder-suicide stemmed from domestic violence. In the past, deputies responded to two separate domestic incidents, one in 2015 and another in 2022.
Domestic violence should never, ever happen. Katie Del Mar, age 42, gunned down by her husband. God bless the family and friends. June 9th, 2024 in Milton, Florida. Damn! Domestic violence is always wrong. Just don't do it.
The sheriff's office says an entire neighborhood was evacuated Sunday after shots rang out inside a home on Adrian Way. When deputies arrived, they found a man and woman deceased inside that home, Katie Del Mar and Michael Del Mar. They say after Michael Del Mar shot Katie, he turned the gun on himself. And Sheriff Bob Johnson shared what his office has learned. He shared that information with the media today. WEAR's Karis Harmon joins us. And Karis, the sheriff says the couple had three children together.
Yeah, Sue, and during the incident, the sheriff says one of the children was shot in the leg. Fortunately, the sheriff says all of the children are safe with their family members, but they have a long road ahead.
Every time we lose a citizen, it hurts. And when we lose two at once, obviously that's even worse.
Sunday evening, the Santa Rosa County Sheriff's Office received a call from an off-duty Okaloosa County Sheriff's deputy reporting shots fired at a home on Adrian Way in Garcon Point. The SWAT team entered the home and found a horrifying scene.
Officers responded to the home, discovered two adults deceased. Investigation revealed that the husband had killed his wife, then shot himself.
Deputies found 42-year-old Katie Del Mar and 41-year-old Michael Del Mar. The incident report says Michael busted into a room with a gun in one hand and choking Katie with his other hand. It says he dragged her into the living room where he shot her multiple times. The couple shared three children together, ages 4, 8, and 13, who were in the home when it happened and ran out of the house screaming. One of the children was shot in the leg. Two of the children were taken to Sacred Heart Hospital. The third child stayed at the scene in the care of the off-duty Okaloosa County deputy until family members arrived.
I can't tell you that the children are safe now with family members, and that's the main thing now is to get them counseling and get them help, because obviously their lives will never be the same again.
In the report, the deputy notes two very shaken up and traumatized juveniles.
It's something that no family wants to go through, but unfortunately they're going to have to deal with this for the rest of their lives.
Johnson says the murder-suicide stemmed from domestic violence. In the past, deputies responded to two separate domestic incidents, one in 2015 and another in 2022. But Johnson says no arrests were made, saying they were verbal incidents. Jail records show Michael Del Mar was arrested in 2015 for petty theft.
If you're in that cycle of violence, break it. It takes courage, but you know, you have to reach down, you have to have courage, and you have to break the cycle. Because we can't do it for you.
Sheriff Johnson with a message to those who may be victims of domestic violence and find it difficult to leave the situation.
Think of the end game. If you get hurt or you get beat up, that's bad enough. But if you don't break the cycle, things like this happen. I mean, it's your life, it's your kids' lives, it's your family life. You have to think to yourself, you know, at some point you've got to break the cycle or it's going to end like this.
Calling on the community to support the family.
If you're religious out there, you know, and I am, I would tell you this, pray for that family because they're going to need your prayers. I can't imagine what they're going through.
Sheriff Johnson says this case is not closed. They still have to conduct more interviews as the investigation continues. In the studio, Karis Harmon,
A crucial reminder here, help is available. If you or anyone you know is a victim of domestic violence, you can call the phone number there on your screen or simply text the word START to 88788.
Thanks for watching. We appreciate you. Please subscribe.